I shall carry on the legacy of virtue that my father left me.
Made it this far, brother.
Yes, just one more step and we're there.
Our final enemy was always to be Lord Cao Cao.
Yes, indeed. He is the root cause of this chaos. I am happy my brothers.
Huh? What's brought this on?
Happy that the three of us are heading into this age together. We have fulfilled our vow of that day.
Maybe once we've won this battle.
Indeed. Come then. Let us strike out into the era that lies beyond this chaos.
I shall defeat Cao Cao and put an end to this chaos. Come, everyone. This is our final battle.
Enemy reinforcements are heading this way. If they join up with the rest of their forces, we will be at a disadvantage. Our lord and I shall attack the castle. Lord Liu Shan and Master Zhao Yun, you must hold back the enemy reinforcements.
My father's land of benevolence is not such a distant dream. We should do whatever we can to make it a reality, Giant.
Yes, it is time for this dragon to dominate the battlefield.
Come forth. I will teach you a thing or two about that. Excellent work, my son.
I always thought I would meet my end in battle. And yet, a burning desire to forge on has arisen within me. I refuse to die until I can usher in the next generation.
I am Guo Huan. I shall show you mercy.
You are an epic fighter. I didn't even recognize you at first.
Now's the time. Aim for Liu Bei and let your arrows fly.
We must eliminate those archers. Get atop the castle walls as quickly as possible.
Possess the strength of my father. I share his love of virtue. Defend a location. That is why I'm seen to myself.
man of war, I must respond to them.
Everybody says that you're an imbecile, but my instincts tell me that you're a mighty warrior. I find it humorous that you think so highly of me. We shall see how accurate your instincts are.
I have no choice here.
Now it's time for me to catch you.
They're here. These flames will reduce them to ashes.
It seems they won't.
Fight fire with fire.
What's that? There are flames coming out of that statue thing.
you fight all on your own? It's such a waste of time. Sorry, but I cannot take it easy.
Possess the strength of my father. I share his love of virtue.
You thought you could win this battle on your own? Such arrogance.
It is almost time, Zhao Yu. It will not be long before my father has united the land.
Years have flown by since I rescued you as a baby from Changban. I am glad that we are able to witness this moment together.
There appear to be a great many enemies here. How magnificent!
Yes, I do.
Long have you stood in my way. You think benevolence can lead the people? People must be shown reason and kept in check by strength.
You might be right. However, I still believe in the potential of the people.
In that case, do what you will. Farewell, Liu Bei.
Farewell, Cao Cao.
My people, I am delighted to be able to see the dawn of this new age together with you all. However, I have one last request. Remember our sacrifices. Resolving disputes through force alone is never enough to win people's hearts. The passions of people cannot be mastered by reason alone. What we need are allies we can trust, friends who will support us.
In that case, do what you will.
And together, we can create it. A land of virtue and benevolence.